scored was at 7:16 of the second quarter. Williams flips it in front to Grant. He is knocked down, and now he's being tickled at the side of the net. And now we got Ladouceur tied up, and Ladouceur wants a piece of the rookie Matt McLeod. Fires a hand, hits him in the back of the head. McLeod fires back with a right. Now he hits him in the back. McLeod looking for a good shot, taking a shot in the back of the head. Reaches up and fires one. And Ladouceur trying to feed him, and now fires over the top. McLeod trying to get free of that right hand. McLeod, a rookie in this league. And now the officials get in there. And Dan Ladouceur. Well, you know what? Hats off to the young kid.
Yeah, he stepped in.
You know, Matt McLeod, you don't expect him. He's a rookie, but when your top scorer, you know, is on the bottom of a pile.
You step in, absolutely.
Dan Ladouceur was born in 1973. When he was born, I don't think McLeod's parents were dating.
Good stat.
2:03 to go.
He was a twinkle.